Now imagine getting an award for music and being able to perform for the president in the same event. This happened to two students at Grant Memorial Presbyterian School. Here's more in tonight's Feel Good Moment.